What happened? What happened here?
Christmas just got canceled.
Was that Santa getting arrested?
I don't know what just happened. We were just shopping and they came and arrested him. And I don't know what he did. He's
something
so good.
About,
he
like just an adulterated or misbranded product contraband. I don't know.
Were those cops?
No, they were cruel. They were like FDA, FDC, something.
Something. Yeah, and his attorney was here. They wouldn't even barely let him talk to his attorney.
Where's his attorney?
It's that guy over
Mr.
there.
Mr. England or something.
Maybe you should try to talk to him.
Sir. Are you Mr. Claus's attorney?
Yeah, I am.
What just happened?
Yeah, Mr. Nick was coming to see me at my office. We had some conversation we had to go through about his upcoming trip, and I came out and because he was late, came out to check on him, and I saw this activity. I came to see it. Apparently, the FDA people have taken Santa off. They think that he's some kind of a criminal or something like that.
Why the crackdown now? Is this something with like legislation for the Food Safety Modernization Act?
Well, yeah, I mean, I think it has more to do with the fact that the FDA, you know, I don't think they like so much the idea of Santa bringing foods and cosmetics and stuff like that into the country and not declaring them, and who knows what the other issues are. But that's what I've heard the rumors of, that there was some investigation going on, and so so I actually wanted to talk to him before things got out of hand, but evidently it's already gotten that far.
What's going to happen now? I mean, is there going to be a trial or bail, or is he
I mean, the first thing is we gotta sort of sort it out. I gotta find out what kind of charges they have against him. They obviously arrested him. The next step is gonna be eventually he'll appear before a judge. I'm expecting to be able to talk to him probably maybe tonight. Christmas is around the corner, right? A couple days. We gotta try to get him out on bail, I guess, before that. Hopefully they don't make like a flight risk argument or something. See if I can get him at least released to be able to still sort of spread his joy. I gotta find the sleigh, quite frankly. I don't even see the sleigh around.
Sir, can you comment on Santa's sleigh whereabouts?
No comment.
Is that his sleigh over in the woods there?
It's police business, FDA business.
That's enough.
What's Santa Claus being charged with?
That's enough.
Violation of the law.
In the woods.
No comment.
What's in the woods?
No comment.
No comment. Did you confiscate
anything? Without no comment, don't you understand?
Did you confiscate any presents?
Were there any presents involved?
Where are the reindeer?
No comment. Get out of here.
Where are the reindeer?
No comment.
Hey, get off my camera. Sir, can you comment on what happened tonight?
No, we can't.
Is Santa being charged with a felony or a misdemeanor?
Santa's under arrest. We have a warrant. Thank you.
What's over in the woods? Can you comment on Santa's sleigh?
Look, there's his sleigh. There's some presents. It's all knocked over. Oh, someone's coming.